Hello and welcome back. After a long time, I've got some fish today. And guess what? It's cove fish today. So let's get started in making cove macho tarkari today.
For cove fish curry, here I have pancha futana, red chili powder, turmeric powder, salt, mustard masala, along with 10 cloves of garlic soaked 2 teaspoons of mustard seed in water for half an hour and make this paste. Here I have 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, 2 green chili and a sliced onion, and 1 chopped tomato. And here I have 2 cove fish. Let's add a teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt and red chili powder to the fish and rub it well on both sides of the fish. Done. Next, heat around 3 tablespoons of mustard oil in a pan, and once the oil is hot, fry the fish. Once the fish is fried from one side, flip it over and fry it on the other side as well. This is fried from both the sides now. Let's take them out of the pan. To the leftover oil in the pan, add a teaspoon of pancha futana and sliced onion. Once the onion is fried, add the chopped tomato, green chili, ginger garlic paste, a teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt to taste, and red chili powder as you prefer. Give it a good mix and cook it for next 5 to 7 minutes until the masala is well cooked. It's been almost 8 minutes now. Give it a good mix and add the mustard paste. Once again, give it a good mix and cook it for next 2 minutes. Next, add water as you prefer and mix it well and allow it to come to a good boil. It's been almost 10 minutes now and it has come to a good boil. Time to add the fried fish. Now lower the heat and allow it to simmer for next 10 minutes. It's been almost 10 minutes now and our cove fish curry is ready to serve now.
My fish curry is ready. Do try it out and let me know if you like it or not. See ya. Bye-bye.